Hello, I'm Peter Such and I'm the National Lead Spin Bowling Coach for the ECB and we're here at Abu Dhabi Cricket. The most important thing as a spin bowler is to spin the ball hard. That's your gift as a spin bowler. If you can spin the ball hard, then you've got a distinct advantage because the harder you spin the ball, the more it does in the air and the more it does off the pitch. And there are four basic types of spin that you can put on the ball. First of all, there's overspin, which gets the ball to drop in the air. And then there's side spin, which gets the ball to break or move off the pitch. And then you have lateral spin, which causes the ball to drift or curve in the air. And then you have backspin that generates extended carry. What you find is that skillful bowlers will use combinations of these different spins to get the ball to drift in the air, drop in the air, and then break and bounce off the surface. And that's all part of that spinner's armoury of being able to deceive the batsman in the air and beat them off the pitch. What I want to do now is just introduce you to Max Holden from Middlesex, who's one of our England Lions cricketers. What we're going to do with Max is a drill and exercise that's based all around spinning the ball hard. So Max, you can see down there, there's a yellow line that's down the pitch, just outside off stump. Your job is to pitch the ball one side of the line and spin it the other side of the line. So it's all about getting plenty of revs on the ball there and getting the ball to break or move off the pitch. So the basic principle of alignment is if you have your feet, your hips, and your shoulders pointing at the target, and you've got a strong upright posture, your bowling arm, if it swings through, will naturally deliver the ball on a good line. Imagine your body to be a sort of a stake, a strong pole in the ground, and your bowling arm is a wheel. If the wheel is upright on the stake there and spins, the ball will automatically travel to the target. The final piece of this little jigsaw is all about transferring that energy to the target. If you transfer the energy to the target, you're making efficient use of that target. All the spin that you're generating, putting on the ball, is going in the right direction towards the stumps. So what I'm going to do now is just paint some lines on the floor here. And then what I'm going to ask Max to do is to sort of keep his body traveling towards the target within those lines, so he's taking the energy towards the stumps. Just by way of wrap up, it's all about spinning the ball hard so you can deceive the batter. And then alignment so that you bowl that consistent line towards the target and then transfer that energy to the target. But the most important thing is spinning that ball as hard as you can.